Alright guys, I just want to show you something pretty cool that I do to save and preserve a lot of my animal sheds. What I do first is I rehydrate them, this one in particular from a Kaboon Viper, Valmara. And once it's pliable, about 5-10 minutes, I'll lay it out, straighten out, flat, cut it straight up the middle, flip it inside out, and there you have it, a beautiful art piece of them.